Welcome to Possum. This channel is all about the possum individuals, popularly called dogs. It's all their related queries, problem solving, activity videos, and cuteness overloaded stuff. So if you are a dog lover, then please consider subscribing for all information regarding them. And yes, don't forget to press the bell button to get instant notification about your possum friends. Today's topic is about the major mistakes all dog owners make while deworming their puppies or dogs. Number 1. Exact time of deworming, or you may say the frequency of deworming. How regular do you deworm your dogs? Well, if you go by the deworming medicine dosage instructions, you will find it's written 21 days on the liquid solution for the puppies and 3 months for adult dogs. And since these are the official instructions, more than 90% of you blindly follow these, right? Oh well, not your fault. After all, you are made to believe it. Okay, so let's know the actual time frame. In case of puppies, till the time you are using the liquid dewormer, the time frame should be 15 days. Now, why so? Because we all know that prevention is better than cure. The worms, which consist of hookworms, roundworms, tapeworms, ascarids, and whipworms, have a lifespan or life cycle of 21 days. So after 21 days, the old worms would be automatically gone and new worms would continue the cycle. So deworming on the 21st day ensures that all the old as well as the new worms are completely gone if the deworming is done successfully. But hello, why wait 21 days for the worms to suck in all the nutrition and food of your sweet old ones? If done every 15 days, your cute little puppy gets spared of nutritional imbalance for 7 odd days. And you can always remain ahead of the schedule as well. That way, you can give your puppy early respite by only following the year-old's policy. Prevention is better than cure. Number 2. Deworming on empty belly. This is the most common myth, and astonishingly still 95% of the vets and animal care specialists say and believe the same thing. Here we need to know that these were the compulsory conditions during deworming many years back, and that was even for human deworming. Empty stomach worked the best for these purposes. But medical science have advanced, and due to rigorous research and development nowadays, the salts used in canine deworming no longer requires empty belly. Parental ebonate and famantel are excellent anti-worm salts, which works mighty best for majority of the parasitic worms. Thank God for this. Today, you do the deworming of your puppies and dog anytime you want. Yes, just anytime. So your puppies do not have to fast for a long time. And you can deworm your dogs either directly, orally, or mixed in with their foods. Everything works just fine, and I guess this instruction is also provided in the medicine box itself, except all these detailed explanations, of course. Number 3. Changing the deworming medicine. This is the most important factor for deworming your dog, and very little of us have even heard or know about it. But this point is the most critical of all. Little we realize or know that just like cancer cells, these worms are also constantly changing its DNA structure in order to maintain its existence, just trying to become immune to the salts. Yes. So the worms are also following the basic nature of survival, and thus modifying and metamorphing its genetical structure to hold on to its existence, defeating and making every deworming salts ineffective. You must be thinking, oh God, so what do we do now? Oh well, relax. When there is a problem, there is a solution. So all you need to do is change the deworming medicine brand after every 3 applications. Yes, although the salts present in most dewormers would be the same, but the grades does vary, which makes sure that the worm does not get used to the same composition. So whether you are using the liquid or the tablet, just change the brand or company of the medicine every 3 uses of the same brand. And that's it. So If you keep in mind all the three most critical yet most commonly made mistakes about deworming, you will definitely be able to successfully throw those parasites out of your cutie's system. And how to know whether it was a successful deworming? Oh well, I guess this part can be skipped as everyone definitely knows about it. No? Okay then. Here it goes. Next day, when your dog poops, you need to keep an eye and go poke at it. Yikes! But yes, you can't help it. Maybe you can do it with a stick or something to separate it to check for those worms. And if you find them, then yes! That means you did a nice job. You can get yourself a treat now. And yes, don't forget about your pooch. Okay, time for the possum bonus tip. Alright, so if you are looking to vaccinate your dog just after deworming, then keep in mind that you need to deworm your dog at least 48 hours before you can vaccinate. Yes, 48 hours should be the minimum gap. These are all the essential things you need to know about deworming. So if you think all this information helped you, then please spread these messages to all the dog lovers and dog owners so that everyone on the planet can drive those worms or the demons out of your furry friends. And how to spread it? Simply share this video. And also do not forget to subscribe. That will keep me going and help me to stay connected to you all. And if you have any more points to cover, then please do let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next one.